27 people are without a home tonight after a fire in New Haven. It happened on Howard Avenue this morning. Authorities say everyone who was in the building was able to get out safely. No injuries have been reported. The American Red Cross is helping the families affected by all of this. As of right now, it's still not clear what exactly caused that fire.